That's a fat skinny. And this is what it's felt like all day. That's kind of sums up French Creek right there. Sixpenny downhill. It starts with a climb. Yeah, I'm honestly not too sure. I'm reticent to do this because I am quite beat. But did about 9 miles yesterday, almost 9 again today. But I really didn't want to lose out on doing this trail. But my legs are feeling it. To be a climb, huh? The trail's called downhill. You always hope that's all there is, but of course not. This isn't much. It's just I've climbed enough to. Beautiful time of day to ride. Photography speak. This is called the golden hour and it is gorgeous. Oh, here we go. I think it starts yet to get loops around a little more. Yep, top loop back a little bit. Teases you. Keep going down. Come on, breeze. I think we're about ready to hit the downhill. Whew. Recent. I don't have enough gas to go super fast. Got the gas out, unfortunately. Here we go. her out. Ooh. Oh, that's gonna drive me crazy. Leaves. La 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 la. It's like guys all up the trail. I'm like going fast enough for the jumps. Oh, lots of leaves. I don't like leaves. Oy, oy, oy. Yeah, I think I decided to go that way. We'll see. Oh, I totally missed that. Oh well, that's fine. I don't think I can do that. Not to the... Bummer. Yeah, I don't think I can do it anyway. Last thing I want is to fall and bang myself up here. My legs are spent. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, my legs are toast. Oh, legs are toast. Hands are cramping. But I did sixpenny. Oh, that's fun, but whew, that brutal. All right, now the real fun begins. Climbing up on out of here. Not sure how to what it's gonna do into direct sunlight, but it's really pretty setting sun. A little blinding. Oh.